Dax, Dax, Dax. It's all Dax. It's all Dax. You already know who we're reacting to today. Let's go. Subscribe squad, it's another day, it's another dollar, and it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you. You look at me and I look at you. You look at me and I look at you. That is what we do. Now, before we go ahead and react to some more Dax, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to hit that like button. I need you to hit that sub button. I need you to hit that bell button, because you can ring my bell. Ring my bell, my bell. Ring, ring, ring. That way, I know every single time, literally every single time that I drop a new video. Now, with that being said, it's time to react to Dax, Dear God. Now, he hyped this song up. One thing I look, let me tell you about this brother. He know how to do some marketing out here. Y'all can be mad at him all day long. He know how to market his music, and there ain't nothing to it but to do it. So we're gonna go ahead and react to Dax, Dear God. Dear God, what you got for us? Do you believe in God? We had some production on this video, huh? We had production. We got Gladiator up here, okay? No, he's not comparing himself to Jesus. Oh my goodness, Dax, you be doing the most, but we gonna watch this.
Dear God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past, and I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna have.
Okay, so he had costumes, he had all types of stuff, you know what I'm saying? He was ready for this, big dog. Okay, big dog, okay.
Ask, and I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you, but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel. Tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone. I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care. I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here. No fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you don't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and you went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hide in the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even sat in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole sky just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people in the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he was fucking molest. Dear God! Do you hear me? I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just want to see it clearly. So many lies, 1,000 different theories. All I want to know is who really made religion, because I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back. they're so pressed. Put tattoos left and watch their steps. Dear God,
dear God,
I don't want to have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
Preach. Preach. Now that thing was cold. Now that, like, look back. So you gonna watch this. That was probably the best song that I've ever heard you make. Like, I'm gonna be honest. That had a message behind it. It had meaning behind it. You had bars behind it. It was literally like a conversation. I'm sure those are thoughts that we all go through in our head. Oh, you did your stuff on that one, Dax. You gotta give credit when credit is due, and that was dope. Music video was dope. Everything was dope. Concept was dope. Like, for real, big dog, I'm going to have to clap it up for that one. More Dax, let me know in the comments below. Watch another video on the channel. Hit that sub button because I got to go.